Feeling discontent with our current life is very draining. For different reasons, we might feel unhappy or discontent, especially when our current life doesn't really match up to the life that we want. This kind of feeling eats away at us day by day. And in this video, I want to talk about some of the ways that we can push back against this kind of discontentment. Hi, my name is Augustus, and if you want to learn more about apathy, lack of emotions, or the psychology of life, so you can live a more freer life, then hit that subscribe button. All discontentment happens because of a very fundamental reason, and that is unmet expectations. This can be expectations of success, relationships, money by a certain amount of time. And when it's not there, we feel that frustration and discouragement because it really felt like we failed. So what's the real problem here? Unrealistic expectations? Not working hard enough? Not good enough as a person? Or toxic society? I would actually like to say it's a bit of everything. But the primary reason being we forget that we don't need what others have in order to be happy. We spend too much time consuming and buying into this illusion that we need all these different things in order to be satisfied about our lives. At the same time, this is actually what the society wants us to feel. Or else no one's gonna buy a $5,000 handbag. To not fall into this trap, we have to practice gratefulness. Gratefulness helps us be satisfied despite our circumstances. It sounds really odd because we would feel the same way with our old and our new lifestyle. And this happens because our appreciation for life doesn't depend on the things that we have. When we practice gratefulness, we appreciate all the things that we already have. So anything that's additional feels like a bonus to our life. Approaching life being grateful of everything that you own, not the things that you're missing, will really change the way you see things. The next change that also sounds a little bit weird is minimalism. The reason why minimalism helps you with discontentment is that it teaches you to not find satisfaction in more things, but in simplicity. We all know that money can't buy happiness. That's why minimalism is a practice where you don't try to buy things for happiness. As a bonus, every additional thing that we own increases the complexity and anxiety of our lives. But minimalism does just the opposite. A new jacket means you care if it gets dirty, if it pairs or goes well with other clothes. You kind of care about how other people think about it. And you also don't want it to get ruined when it gets washed. Can you see how every new possession increases the clutter that's in your mind? Minimalism reduces that clutter, anxiety, and burden in our lives. Having less things keeps your life and mind simple, so you're more free to actually enjoy life. If you have gotten something out of this, don't forget to like and subscribe. And also let me know if you feel like, you know, these tips are actually kind of helpful. I can apply this so I know what to make next. And I will talk to you guys next time. Stay safe.